Hazrat Abu Huraira radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, Lubayd's verse is the truest of the poetry of the poets. Herein, everything except Allah jalla jalaluhu is mortal. And Umayyah bin Salt was about to embrace Islam. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 5849.